Yet let me flack this bug with gilded wings, this painted child of dirt that stinks and stings, whose buzz the witty and the fair annoys, yet wit ne'er tastes and beauty ne'er enjoys. So well-bred spaniels civilly delight in mumbling of the game they dare not bite. Eternal smiles his emptiness betray, as shallow streams run dimpling all the way. Whether in florid impotence he speaks, and as the prompter breathes, the puppet squeaks, or at the ear of Eve, familiar toad, half froth, half venom, spits himself abroad in puns or politics or tales or lies or spite or smut or rhymes or blasphemies, his wit all seesaw between that and this, now high, now low, now master up, now miss, and he himself one vile antithesis. Amphibious thing, that acting either part, the trifling head or the corrupted heart, off at the toilet, flatterer at the board, now trips a lady, and now struts a lord. Eve's tempter thus the rabbins have expressed, a cherub's face, a reptile, all the rest. Beauty that shocks you, parts that none will trust, wit that can creep, and pride that licks the dust.